Spectacular view. Did your husband deliver, or did he deliver?
Marlon, you are gonna wake the kids. We still have to name them. I like Nemo.
Nemo? Well, we can name one Nemo, but I'd like most of them to be Marlon Jr. What was that? Get inside, Coral. No, Coral, don't go out there. Alone! I promise I will never let anything happen to you. Anymore.
First day of school! Time for school!
All right, we're excited. It's your first day of school, Nemo. We're ready to learn, to get some knowledge. Now what's the one thing we remember before we head out from here?
The ocean's unsafe, so we have to check if the coast is clear.
Right. We go out, then back in. And then we go out, then back in. And one more time out, and then back in. And sometimes, we want to do it four times.
Come on! Okay. Hey Dad, wouldn't it be cool if I'm a demon shark when I'm in school?
Oh.
Or an angel fish? Is it true that they have wings?
I don't think so.
Can you believe there are so many things in the big blue world? I'm gonna go explore in the big blue world that I've never seen before. So many creatures. Me too. Maybe I'll meet a sea turtle and a shark!
I know you're excited, but let's take a little pause. Sharks are not our friends anymore. Haven't you seen Jaws? You don't want to meet a swordfish. You don't want to meet a whale.
I want to meet a whale!
Lead me around, watch your tail. The big blue world. Just a little fish.
Whoa!
Tasty dish.
No.
It means so much to me. I knew what I would do. This big blue world. If something should happen to you.
No need to worry, Dad. I'll be okay.
I'm scared you'll end up as a clownfish filet. We can turn right around. We can wait one more year.
Don't be so boring, Dad.
Let's sing the songs of the open sea.
Mr. Fish!
Come on, explorers!
Who's this?
I'm Nemo.
He's got a little fin. I find if he gets tired, just give him a break, 10, 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Don't worry. We're gonna travel as a group!
Nemo, you're such a special kid. Want me to come with you? I'd feel better if I did. Remember everything I told you.
Dad, we'll be alright.
Onward, explorers! Hold on tight. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Ready, ready.
I don't think I'm ready.
We're ready to fly.
You're doing really well for a first timer.
Yeah, I remember I was a mess when my kid first went to the drop-off.
Well, what are you gonna do? You gotta let him go sometime.
The drop off!
What's that?
Oh, Sandy Plankton said it's called a butt.
That's a pretty big butt.
Look at us. We're gonna touch the butt.
Come on, Nemo.
How far can you go?
Anywhere near here.
I wasn't good.
You're not ready. That's right. We'll try school again next year.
But Dad.
No, you can't swim.
I can.
No, you can't. Now come along. I think that you can do these things, but you are wrong.
I hate you.
Nemo. Hey, what are you doing? Will you get back here? You are in big trouble, young man. You hear me? Big. Big. Nemo? Nemo! Wait! Hey, wait! No, please! Slow down! It's gone. Give me gone. Help. Has anybody seen a boat? Please! Please, they took my son! I'm coming, Nemo!
Need help. start feeding.
Swim to our meeting. Yes, we've seen the light. Each time we fight the fight. To care if it's hot and change our eating.
Fish are fresh.
Fish are fresh.
Fish are fresh.
Fish are fresh.
To the Dairu, to my son.
Harpo!
Nemo. What do these markings mean? I can't read human.
Hey, look, sharks! I believe it all.
Oh, Dory.
Hey, fellas, hey, guys!
Oh, come on! Listen, I got it, Dory.
Listen to me!
No, it's
I
a bad
got
idea!
If you would just get to me for a
second. Oh, I'm sorry. Is your nose bleeding?
I really glad to be there.
Oh, that's good!
Intervention!
I need a little time!
Fish of Papo Sherman DDS.
little guy is one of us now. We can't send them off to his death. Darla's coming in 5 days, but he'll be long gone by then. We all will, if we do this the way we do everything else.
Together, we swim together, and together we'll get out of here as a group.
Oh, I believe we can.
Yeah, but what's the plan?
We're gonna jam the filter and fill this tank with poop. This kid jams the filter, the tank will get filthy, and the dentist will have to clean it. He'll put us into individual bags. We'll roll out the window into the ocean.
Oh!
Now, poop thing through me.
Together, we swim together.
Little clownfish are our ticket to breaking free.
My breath
that way leads to certain death.
My partner trusts me on this. stew.
Okay, I guess. If you say so. Hey, look, something shiny!
Where?
Over the trench.
Ow, 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 ow,
ow! Oh, Dory,
ow.
That's a jellyfish.
It'll be okay.
Let's be thankful it was just a little one.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
What's this?
Dory, I have an idea. A game!
A game? You can make it be!
First one out of the jellyfish without touching the tentacles wins. Ready, set, go!
Better move fast if you wanna win!
Just keep swimming.
Just keep swimming.
Life isn't always green.
Just keep swimming.
Just keep swimming.
What do we do?
We swim. Stay awake now, and everything will be okay. Oh. Just stay with me till we get to,
or to Wallaby Way.
Right. Sometimes things look bad, and the moment is gone. And what do we do?
We just
keep swimming.
Take it slow. Seahawks from those flying so low. Such an amazing kid. It's awesome. The rings on a beach, then you can get chill.
You can chill.
He climbed their own way back to the big ugly.
All by themselves. But what if they're not pretty? I mean, how do you know?
How do you know?
Well, you never really know. But if they're ever gonna grow,
where are you going?
Don't worry.
If it wasn't for you, I never would have made it here, so thank you.
Wait, stop! No one's ever stuck with me for so long before. Please, don't go away. Please.
My son.